did so much for SmackDown Live, said, so sorry you aren't here anymore. You couldn't even make a play yourself in your own movie. Really classy, my favorite.
And their opponents, Bush from Chicago.